Okay, folks, we're back again at 3:11 p.m. This time battling for Ian's Emperor Mailer. Comes with a GWA acrylic case. Very cool. Got 12 spots that I'm gonna copy and take over to random.org to do this battle up. Gonna paste them in here. There we got them. 1 through 12. Gonna roll the dice. Gotta get at least a 5 to play. We got a 12. Couldn't be more ready to go as we begin. Good luck, everyone. Brad claims round 1. And round 2 and round 3. Brad again in the top spot for round 4 and round 5 and round 6. There we go. Lucas takes round 7 with number 12 and round 8. Brad again on top for round 9 with number 8 and round 10. John Blackburn in the top spot for the next to last round, round 11. It's a long as we've come to the final round. Good luck, everybody. And the winner of the Emperor is Ross Barr in at number 1. Congratulations, Ross. Here's the verification code and official results, guys. ZSPWGF. There's our winner. We're done. 3:12 p.m. on a Friday afternoon in central Pennsylvania. There it is. Here's the verification code and official results again. Congrats to the winner. I'll be posting this now. Thanks, folks.